Intertrac Vision is the shipping industry's first enhanced consultancy tool, providing ship operators with predictions on the fuel and CO2 saving potential of fouling control coatings. Fuel costs are still the biggest operating cost for all major ship types, and with legislation driving the use of higher priced clean fuels in emission control areas, the cost of operating vessels is going to remain high. Controlling fuel costs and emissions is now an important consideration for all ship operators. The consumption of fuel is proportional to the power generated by the ship's engine in order to propel it through the water. The power is needed to overcome hull resistance, and whilst total hull resistance is made up of many factors, including hull form drag and residual resistance, it's the skin frictional resistance that's the major contributor. Controlling skin friction by creating and maintaining a smooth hull is vital. AkzoNobel's marine coatings brand, International, have always been at the forefront of research into the effects of fouling control coatings on vessel hull performance. Pioneering work, published in 1986 on average hull roughness development and the effect of vessel power, was jointly carried out by International and Professor Robert Towson of Newcastle University. This work has for many years been used by the industry as standard to relate coating performance with change in power requirement. Over the years, by utilising our own experts and the knowledge of external academics and specialist institutions, our combined research has led to the development of revolutionary algorithms or software models. These models consider the effects of a number of key parameters on vessel performance, such as average hull roughness, coatings roughness, biological risk, and fouling control product performance. By combining these models using computational fluid dynamics, we've been able to develop a completely new and revolutionary hull performance management tool, Intertrac Vision. This unique software would only be used by highly trained Intertrac Vision consultants. These consultants can advise owners on multiple coating and application scenarios to allow informed financial decisions about the maintenance and future profitability of their assets. By being open and completely transparent during each consultation, customers can feel more confident and empowered about taking coatings decisions. Every part of our Intertrac Vision software clearly explains what data the tool is using, where it's come from, and why it's relevant to that customer. Intertrac Vision has already been piloted with selected customers worldwide, and the hull performance data already received under secrecy agreements shows the system's predictions are incredibly accurate, and now it's being rolled out worldwide. With options to influence all the major investment decisions, such as preparation levels, coatings choice, scheme selection, and even days in dry dock, Intertrac Vision will allow owners to see the financial and performance benefit of all available options before they actually make important investment decisions.